Hey guys, welcome to Creative Coalition. Today I'm going to show you how to make your own canvas. First, the requirements. You'll need a strong cardboard or wooden plank, canvas sheet, white glue, tape, brushes or white sheet. The first step is to take a wooden plank, and you will also need a canvas sheet or you may need a buckram. Buckram is easily available at tailor shops. Now, the second step is to measure the length and the breadth of the wooden plank. Also remember to measure the width of the wooden plank. Now the next step is to make some markings according to the dimensions that you have chosen. Now place your wooden plank and see whether it fits perfectly or not. Now the next step is to take some water in a cup and also take white glue and mix them together to make a slurry. The proportion that I am using is 1:2, where the glue is in 2 portions and water is in 1 portion. You can even increase the proportion of water. I am using more glue so that my canvas becomes extra strong and there are no air bubbles between them. Make sure that you mix them perfectly so that no lumps are there. Now, the next step is to take the wooden plank, the solution, the canvas sheet and the white glue. Now, I'm gonna apply the white glue evenly on the strong board or the wooden plank. Make sure that you apply it evenly. Now I'm gonna take the solution and I'm gonna apply it evenly on the strong board or the wooden plank. I'm making a horizontal strokes and vertical strokes. Now I'm gonna add some more white glue to make it extra strong. Now you can also do diagonal strokes to ensure that it is applied very evenly. Now you're gonna take your wooden plank and fix it on the canvas sheet. Press it gently so that it sticks very well. Now the next step is to cut the areas which are marked. It will ensure that our canvas becomes very neat. Now the next step is to take the white solution and the white glue. Now you're gonna apply it evenly on one side of the canvas sheet. You can also put glue to ensure that it sticks very nicely. Apply it evenly with gentle pressure. Now you're gonna take the side and ensure that it sticks very nicely. Apply uniform pressure so that it sticks very well. Now you're gonna take some tape and apply it on the wooden board to ensure that it sticks in place and it does not move. Stick all the 4 sides in the same way and voila, your canvas is ready. So you can do an additional step, that is to apply a coat of liquid white. Now the liquid white helps the color to blend easily when you are doing blending on the canvas or doing an acrylic pour. It helps to merge the colors very easily. Obviously, it is an optional step, but it makes a huge difference when the painting is finally made. You can see how neat our canvas is looking. Have fun making your own canvases. Thanks for watching. Bye.